We're gonna be hopping into some rank seasons. There's a new rank season, so. Season splash. Gonna try to get it at least to Division Series to get a diamond. That'll be nice. If I can get to the division. I don't think I will, but. Probably gonna play a few games. So yeah, finding an opponent. Found an opponent, so yeah, that's our lineup. Pretty good. Let's go. Yeah, it's a good lineup. Aw, dang it, he quit out, of course. He has lots of diamonds. What? Roger Davis, Jose Ramirez, Colby Rasmus, Stanton, Brian Dozier, Alex Gordon, Salvador Perez, and Rafael Devers. And Lance McCullers is on the mound. Okay. He has a much better team than me. It's okay. Switch to pure analog. It doesn't look like there's any lag. That's good.
Ball, that's out.
Ball. Dude.
Nope, outside.
Just outside. 2-2.
D-Rock!
Burned it by me. Scope.
He's out!
Burned it by me. And I got Baker. Pretty good. And a power swing, obviously. Ooh. Right two.
No, he's out.
1-2-3 inning. Dang. Got Vargas on the mound. We can't let 98 speed get on the base pass. Toledo. See, let's try to get him out.
4-1. Counts 1-0. Hey!
Two seamers.
That's outside.
It's a knuckle curve. I'm not going to expect it.
Ball, that's just out.
Barely outside. I need to call it, dude.
Ah.
Right down in the middle.
Nope, that's foul.
Another clutch. Oh, let's go. I froze in there. Probably has a really good ride. Yeah, he's gonna bring it up then. Nope. I'm gonna try to buckle him up on this curveball. Yep. Backdoor curveball. And mixing pitches pretty well, it's been.
D-Rod!
Playing that one. It's
no balls, two strikes.
Fastball. They never seem to catch up to this.
Ball inside.
Let him swing. Let's go inside. Let's go back to our curveball then. Ooh, yeah, foul. Got the man on the hands. Perfect spot. Ooh. Late, but he got a piece of it. Get that bat by this guy. Another backdoor curveball. See if we can get him this time. Two inside.
Nope. That's inside.
We're gonna have to challenge him. Yep. Well hit, but right to me. There you go. Lucky. Right there. Caster's not bad versus righties. Ooh, that team. Pretty well hit.
Got him.
I don't know why Lorenzo. Why Lorenzo cans of gold. It's not that good.
One
but
oh.
I pulled him, so. So, yeah. There we go. There's a nice base hit. Middle. I got Edwin, 95 power. Let's go, Edwin. I'm staying first pitch right now. That was a nice curveball. Ooh, nice fake. Dang it. I got a. That was a really good throw and a good. Bad jump. Got a hit at least. I'm not gonna walk him, even though he has 99 power. He just gotta be careful too. Right, yep. Not only. It's gonna be close. To the back of the wall. Let's go! So close to being gone. Sorry. Let's try to paint the corner in here.
Ball one, no strike.
Back door.
Yep, give me that a ball call. No, that's low.
Ah. Probably gonna be taking three out of here.
Hey!
Yeah, he was taking all the way. Throw two seam on the hands.
Okay. 3-2.
I was gonna pitch to him, but take it 3-1, I guess. Let's go. What the heck?
No, he's in.
Why did the third baseman go by it?
D-Rod.
Good pitch.
0-1.
There we go. Uncle Chris,
the
front door.
Inside ball. Nope, that's off the plate.
This curveball's not really effective. That's just play. There we go. Please catch that. There we go. This Perez, who doesn't have the greatest of stats versus lefties, should be fine. Low key trash. Can we get that quick? There's two. Let's go. We got a big person here.
Little bit.
Oh! Dang. Barely missed that. Get out of play, get out of play, ball, get out of play.
The count's 1-1.
We're not gonna get to the bat. I don't know why I'm swinging first pitch. Pitcher, but... I wonder what hitting stats Bumgarner has. He's the best hitting pitcher in the game. Dang it. Lead off base hit. He's gonna try to bunt. Let's go.
He's up. Same,
ooh. He was so close. How do you get this Roger Davis? Is it like a hidden mission or something? Probably. I don't think I've ever seen this Davis before. It's pretty weird. I think that.
Outside, that's a ball.
These off-speed pitchers aren't doing too well.
We got a full count.
This guy's a good
arm. 3-2.
Especially in the off-speed, especially on the curveballs. That's gonna barely get through. Whatever. We're kind of in danger here. There we go, double play.
That's an out.
That helps. Oh. Going to the fourth inning. This game's going back quickly. Not really in the action. Come on, Tommy Fran. Get a new one right here and I'll get a hit on it.
Counts 1-0.
What pitches does he have?
That's ball two.
Thank you, Blue. That was 100% a strip. Ooh, I was right on that. Pretty sure. Just dropped the PCF. Is that gonna drop? Yeah. Let's scoop. Let me see something. Okay. Scoop. Spurs.
D-Rod!
Why am I swinging like that?
All one's the count.
And power swing. He has decent power, but he's ready. Ooh, stretch, stretch. Hit it pretty well, actually. And we have a best overall player here. Adrian.
D-Rod.
Ooh, that curveball. That's pretty nasty. I'm going to say something so. Oh, I can't sneak it down.
He's out.
Not quite. We still only have... Yeah, we still only have one hit this game. There we go. Good spot up there. Winter curveball. He's... Ah, it's gonna go really good by him. How dare you go to? Come on. Double play right here.
D-Rod!
That's why I'm throwing around. Nope. He's gonna get the save. Yep, he saved that earlier. Vargas is getting in the rock. He's already at 35 pitches. That's gonna score him. It's fine. I don't know if there was a home
run.
Pitch. That's some cheese in here. At least be down at a second.
He's out.
But that's a second run. That was a bad hit. Come on, Jason. Jason. Ah. Cheese. Give me some cheese, game. Hit that one well. What do you want for the second? Let's get a home run right here. You have the power to do it. Inside.
Oh, that's it.
Yep. Inside.
Oh, that's
it. He's trying to work inside. Eventually, I'm going to turn on him.
D-Rod!
Look at curve. Those curveballs are good. Can't hit him. He's going to throw another one. Of course.
On the
I'm doing trash. Come on, man. Work the pitch count a bit.
Hey!
I think Vargas' day is going to be done when he comes up to hit. It should be in the sixth inning. Just get my colors out right here. Please, no base.
He's out!
Okay. Two outs, right? Anyway. Low strike. yanked it far. Come on. Is he actually going to swing at one? Yep, he's swinging at it. And he's going to get two on that just because he got no speed.
He's safe.
Yep. Pretty much anyone else would have a single on it. He's doing. Better get back. Look. Three out. Come on, Dickerson. You have good power. Oh my god. I raked it.
He's out.
Right. That's frustrating. Started long.
Yeah.
Good pitch. Nope.
One ball.
Let's work this pitch count. I want the close out of the game. Again, a good hit right to him. How many times is that going to happen? Okay, 95 power here. Jay Bruce, come on, man. Come on, 95 power. Carry. That's not going to get out. I hate this game. Didn't carry enough. Curveball. Bury it. Ooh, he totally
missed.
I'm sorry, but I am 100% sure that he went. Let's look this way. Look how cross that is. How are we swinging at that? And hits it out because it's going to suck.
D-Ride!
D-Rod! 0-1.
Out! round.
Ball, that's off the plate.
Aye.
First hit in like 50 years. Oh, there's another guy, what's his name?
Out!
Oh, right.
He's out!
Inside, ball one.
D-Rod!
Oh, one's the count. Ball on that outside.
D-Rod!
Thank you. get a break.
D-Rod.
It's gonna be caught, Pablo. What's new? This game is awesome.
No, he's safe.
Diving catch. Of course. Of course. This guy is so dumb if he brings in a reliever. Then he can't get the complete game for the 7.
D-Rod!
0-1. 1-1.
Who's a fighting one? Get out of play, please. Right to him.
Safe.
And right to him. I didn't even say GG. At least we get a free shortstop. I'm probably gonna use him instead of Zach Kozar. He's my third baseman. I'm gonna sell Beltre. Need some stubs. I play terrible with him in those. I hope I can sell him. Hopefully I didn't lock him in. Okay, not bad. Oh yeah, I need to remove him from the squad. Forget. I'll put Kozar. Oops. No. Can Moss play third? Wait. Oops. What about Kozar? Can he play third? Okay, good. Kozar will go there. There. And then I'll just put in Frazier back in the lineup, and then we'll get Beltre out of there. Oops. Third baseman in the series. Okay, now we're gonna. Who do we need? We're gonna get some playoffs. Let's see if we can get anyone from missions. What is this one? Remember that year? I'm not gonna exchange too much. Ooh, I got the ACL. There's 10 bundle right here. Let's go. Forgot about that. Pick the Astros to beat the Yankees. Take it. I will. And some stubs. We got a bundle to open. See if we can get something decent. Other time I got Zach Britton out of a 10 standard bundle. For guessing. Ooh, that looked like a diamond for some reason. I'll take a Michael Saunders though. Sell him. This bundle's terrible. No gold. I'm gonna buy a new place. Wow. That bundle was trash. Guess we can. All we can do is keep checking. Diamond program. Check this. Dynasty? No. Do I have 20 rookies? Probably not. I have one rookie. Let's see. How many right fielders do you need? 15K? Can't do that. That should be easy. How? Might as well get this guy. Oops. Brad Peacock should be pretty cheap. Yep. And about Annabelle. Nope. Is this guy on the market? Too expensive. I'll take it. Gold starting pitcher. Okay, good. You don't exchange them. I don't think it exchanges them. If it exchanges them, I'm screwed, because then that gold went to waste. And I want to keep them. How many Dodgers do I have? Great. Felix, do I have him? How much is he going for? Not bad. do 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 do. Sandberg. Not even gonna worry about that. Only three. I have a feeling Seager's gonna be going for it a lot. Of course. Harper. How many Sedadiums? Buxton and Bruce. Need to win a game to get this. Okay. Let's improve the squad. The rotationists. I want another lefty in there. Eh, he's not that good. I'll keep it like that. There we go. Okay. Forgot to add Anthony Rizzo. Devers? I got slotted. Yeah, he's 89 vision. Got good shortstops. Storgi has good power. Yep. Okay. That's gonna end the stream. Team Loki. Let's see here. Hello, whoever joined the stream. We're just making this at youtube.com/360gamer. Portland. We should get a left fielder. I'm gonna get a left fielder from the market. If we can. A gold, probably. Let's try to get a high gold. Okay. Ozuna ain't bad. Brantley. I might get Upton. No, I want to get a lefty. I need more lefties in my lineup. It's between Brantley. That's pretty much it. I don't really want this. I think I'm going to get Brantley or Rasmus. I don't know which one I should get. Everyone else is too expensive, obviously. I like a bigger PCI. I think I'm going to go Brantley. I wouldn't mind a switch hitter, actually. Any switch hitters? Too expensive. Okay, I'm gonna get Brantley for the squad. And then we're gonna end the stream off there. Dickerson will remain on the team, though. Whoops. Dickerson is going to go in for Milky. And that's going to end off the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.